So welcome again, Yari, to ZConnect Season 6. It's a great pleasure to have you on our show.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Thank you. So Gary, tell me firstly about your association with the Hospitality Awards.
I think what I like about the Hospitality Awards is they actually can put that inspiration into the young to realize and recognize if you work hard and you really dedicate yourself to this fantastic industry, so entertaining, at the same time as that entertainment, you can achieve. And there's something at the end of it. There is light at the end of that tunnel. And that's what I love about these kind of awards, to really show the young and all of the similar sort of professionals, showing them all alike that things can be achieved no matter what stage of your career you're at.
So Gary, something about your restaurants. You've been living in Dubai for quite some time now. You have a huge range of restaurants across Dubai. How has it been so far in Dubai compared to the UK?
What can I say? I mean, I absolutely adore Dubai. I love it, and the weather does help a little bit, but pushing that to one side, I think it's about, you know, the beauty of this country, and I don't think enough people understand and quite realize how beautiful it is, and it's being made actually even prettier and more beautiful as each day passes and each year passes. You know, there's obviously many things I do miss about London. That's where I'm from, so being my sort of hometown, being London itself, is a very exciting and fashionable city.